Hi friends, welcome or welcome back to my channel. So today let's talk a bit about skincare, and I'll have two of my favorite skincare products, which are holy grails to me. I cannot do without them at any point of time. So before I delve into those parts, I would like to explain a few things. I have an oily and sensitive skin. So it's not that every product suits me. I have to hunt a lot to find out a product. And when I do, I try to stick with those products only and not experiment much. However, of late I have been in search of a lot of skincare products because the ones that I used to apply on my face, they don't tend to work on my skin, because as the skin evolves with age and all, things change, and something that worked early in your life will not work maybe later on. So I have come across two really great products, two holy grails of mine without which I cannot do. And these are not essentially only for oily skin. One is definitely for dry skin, or any skin for that matter, all skin types. These are Neutrogena's Water Boost Hydro Gel and Laneige's Sleep Mask. Now, the interesting fact about my skin is that my face is oily and sensitive, whereas my lips are extremely dry. They are super chapped. I mean, they're Sahara Desert lips. So I need an intense dose of hydration. And I have tried tons of lip balms throughout my life, from Nivea to Himalaya to lot of brands, name it, I have tried it. But I finally stopped my search and finally was able to get stuck on this one. This is Laneige's Water Sleeping Mask, and this is in the berry variant. Now I have the small version with me. Trust me, this is enough, because you need a very tiny amount to hydrate your lips, and I have been using it extensively, but still only this much of product has been used up. I use it every day regularly for past 1 or 2 months. Since it is a lip sleeping mask, you're supposed to apply it on your lips and just doze off. So next morning when you wake up, you have softer, plumper and juicy lips, which is not the usual case for me. I have extremely dry, chapped lips, and on top of that, I like wearing lipsticks. So that just takes the hell out of my lips. And just to ensure that that doesn't happen, this has been my savior. And I will stick to it forever unless I find something extremely good which tops this one, but I really doubt that will be a possibility. Nonetheless, this one, I know this is quite expensive, and there is a bigger bottle available in the market as well, which is for 20 grams. That comes for a price point of 1150. I prefer the 8 gram product, which is this one. This is a small size, this is a travel friendly size, you can carry it around with you without any hassle. So whenever you are out there, maybe for an outing or for a vacation, you can very well carry this with you, and no matter how much your lip is tortured due to lipsticks and matte lipsticks, it will keep its natural softness alive with this one. Now this is available mostly on Nykaa, because I have shopped this from Nykaa only. I love Nykaa. I have been shopping there for quite a long time. And the marked price for this one is Rs. 500. However, if you're lucky and Laneige runs sale, then you can grab this for a much lesser price as well. But trust me, whether I get a discount or not, this is such a good product that I am ready to spend 500 on this without any discount. Now there's a short thing I would like to tell you about myself. I don't like buying anything on full price. I don't buy anything on full price. Probably this is the only product that I'll buy on full price without any concern or even hesitation. This is so good. So if you have dry, chapped lips like me, you can try this one out. And I have also reviewed this detailed in my blog called Random Reflections. So don't forget to check that out as well if you want further more details. Moving on to the next product, which is Neutrogena's Hydro Boost Water Gel. Now as I said, I have oily skin, and that too a sensitive one. Hardly ever I find a good product that suits my skin without breaking me out. And I was happy to find out that this surely does suit my skin without breaking me out. If you see, this has a sky bluish color, and it's a water texture, The consistency is very like gel-like, water-like, and it's so lightweight. I'll just give you a quick demo so that you understand that how really water-like this is. So, see, this is what I have applied, and if I massage it well on my hand, see, it gives an intense boost of hydration. One thing that I need to clarify here is oily skin also requires hydration. We generate a lot of oil, so we are into that misconception that we don't require moisturizer for us. And if in case we do, we'll apply serum on our skin. Serums are great, but you need a boost of moisturization as well. And this is where products like this step in, because you can wear it, leave it on for your night, or you can wear it throughout the day, any point of time, whenever you feel like it. So you apply on your face, give it 2-3 minutes, and it's gone. Look at my hand. I just applied it and it's gone. Everything is soaked up. It just soaks into your skin, gives it the hydration it requires. The best part, it has hyaluronic acid, which is extremely good for your skin. And as the name says, it is a water gel. It really looks like water with a gel consistency, and it gets absorbed into your skin in minutes. So it's a great product for people from normal to oily skin. Dry skin people, I don't think this will be of a great help to you. Nonetheless, if you want to try, this is an extremely good product. Now, of course, this is supposed to be a dupe for the Clinique Moisture Surge. Clinique is extremely expensive. We can't, I can't, and I know many people can't afford Clinique, though I would have loved to. Nonetheless, this is better. Moreover, this is dermatologically tested to be safe to be used on your skin. It is oil free, as the name suggests. It's a water gel. It is even non-comedogenic. I'm reading everything from what is written on the packaging. So this is a 50 gram product, and this is expensive as well. This is available at ₹950, but this is such a groundbreaking product for oily skin people that this is kind of a bestseller at Nykaa, and you get massive discounts on this as well. So whenever this product goes on discount, make sure, if you have oily skin, make sure to try this out, because I'm sure this product will not fail you ever. This will not break you. This will have no harmful effects on your skin. Rather, it will make your skin look healthier, plumper, and maybe it will add a bit of firmness to your skin as well. So I have been using this for some time, maybe 2-3 months, and I can already notice a visible difference in my skin because I'm having less breakouts. So this is a good product that I can recommend for all oily skin people. So if you have a weird skin type like me, or if you have oily skin, you can go for this one. And if you have dry chapped lips, you can go for this one. For me, these two are holy grail products without which I can do ever. So that's it for today. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please hit the like button. Please share, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And ring the bell notification just next to the subscribe button, and you will stay updated for the upcoming videos. Thank you for watching again. Stay happy, stay healthy. Bye.